music offensive and crude. Your mother would be ashamed.
You don't know what my mama thinks, dog.
I heard the fast food bags earlier, Benjamin. You're eating those double flubby bubbas again, aren't you? What did we talk about?
Nah, man.
Are you lying to your doctor right now, Benjamin? Do you honestly think I'm going to fall for that? I am a doctor.
I think I'm losing you, dog.
Give away a couple free concert tickets. Today we've got two general admission passes to Rosie Palm and the Fast Five playing this Friday night in the arena at La French Baguette Casino. The 10th caller is going to have to answer our trivia question of the day to win them. Let's go to the phones. Hello, caller. You're on the air. Are you ready for your trivia question?
Oh my God, I am.
Okay, here it is. A train leaves Central Station moving southeast at 75 miles per hour. 15 minutes later, a supersonic jet leaves a secret government airfield 4 miles to the north, heading northwest at 2,000 miles per hour. What is the length of the hypotenuse of the triangle formed by their differing trajectory? You've got 5 seconds. Time is running out.
What? It isn't the 6?
No. Wow, how can you be so stupid? My grandpa could have gotten that question, and he's dead. We'll try again in the next hour.
You've seen them tame tigers. You've seen them dance with bears. But you've never seen anything like this. It's Schneider and Krause's biggest show yet.
Shark Marine!
I'm Schneider.
And I am Krause.
Join us as we make big dazzle with our newest animal companion,
the Shark Marine!
In their fine farms of Deutschland, the Shark Wolverine is half shark, half goat, half Wolverine.
Put on danger!
The fears will be palpable!
The magics will be magical!
If you change your life, forever!
Don't miss the spectacle, don't miss the danger, don't miss Shark Wolverine!
Get ready to feel the passion and the power of this smash game turned TV show turned rock opera extravaganza, Nova, musical on ice. Smash hits, Judges Gotta Judge, Yearning for Yelena, and Hold Me Closer, Vote to Right Commander. This season at the B, experience the raw emotion, the spectacle, the explosions, the arabesques. Experience Nova on Ice.
We'll be right back.
Rockers. I just received some horrible news from a very dear friend of mine. I know this may come as a shock to many of my fans, but the dungeon where I used to work is closing down. Miss Kitty's Dungeons of Delight is no more as of next Monday. Apparently, their building is bought by a large real estate conglomerate who plans on putting in another big chain coffee shop. A coffee shop! As if the three on that block weren't enough already. I'll never forget the times I spent there. Rocking out to the tunes on the radio, digging my stiletto into the scrotum of some grateful worm. I'll tell you, I entered that as a girl. In Frog Rock, it's all about the free market, right?
Yeah.
Is always pressed, and our slot machine surrenders a
factory. Figure it's high time we hit the phones again. Word up, you're on the air with the Duke of Dub, Billy Castle.
Oh my god, can't believe I'm talking to you.
Yeah. and don't forget it. The chosen one, yeah, it was written. My heart is in it, my soul is in it. Are you ready? Cause I'm ready, I stay ready.
Last summer, and they're hoping to maybe cut back on that this year. And in other death moves, doorstep wonderkin DJ Filthy Details is dead after a freak studio accident. Apparently, he layered his new track so densely that the wall of sound literally crushed the life from his body. He will be missed. And finally, radio superstar Billy Castle is single. Shocking, but true. If you're young, lovely, and available, and you'd like to schedule a time to meet with him, just call the station and ask for Susan. She'll hook you up. And that's all the news we've got for the day.
fraction of the cost of the so-called board-certified surgeons.
Hi, I'm Dr. Zizbrand, and whatever surgery stuff you need, I got it. Saggy flesh taking the zest out of your marriage, I'll show your spouse someone they've never seen before. Also, you find yourself in a highly contrived situation that requires you to get a new face immediately. I got one waiting for you in my freezer. Can't tell you where I got it, but I'm passing the savings on to you.
The Plastic Surgery Pavilion of Greater Vegas. Find us at 177 Pine Lane, or if that location is closed, head to the alley behind the club on Tropicana. Corner of Tungsten Boulevard.